This is going to be an incredible show. We're going to take you all through this park. Of course, we're going to show you all around the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. We're going to take you, we're going to go see what's in that castle behind me over there. And we're going all around. We've got Jurassic Park. We've got lots of great islands here that we're going to show you all around. There are incredible attractions in this park. I can't wait for you to see. Wow, that was an incredible train ride. It's going to be awesome. Come on with me. Let's explore Universal's Islands of Adventure.
Simply brilliant, everyone!
So this is it. For Harry Potter fans, this is the amazing place to be. The Wizarding World of Harry Potter, Hogsmeade. As soon as you walk through the gates, you're just blown away by all the attention to detail. I mean, for a Harry Potter fan, you feel like just like you walked into the films. The films truly come alive. The theming is so awesome. There's so many shops, so many things that you can do. Behind me, Three Broomsticks is a great place to go and catch a bite to eat. Just over there, the outpost, you can catch some stationery. A lot of people like to hang out in nice, cool places, some benches, and look up, because you'll definitely see some owls. It's really, really cool. Right here, Honey Dukes, we're trying the chocolate frogs. I hear they're pretty cool. And of course, there's an Ollivander's wand shop, because you have to pick up a wand right here. Great souvenir, and you can also do the wand experience in Ollivander's, where you let the wand choose you. And it's a really cool show that you can take in, and see what's going on there with a wand. It's really unique and something you should experience, whether you're a young Harry Potter fan, big Harry Potter fan like the rest of us. So definitely, this land is incredible. I'm still blown away every time I come here by the architecture. You feel like you walked into the movie. And as you make your way up to Hogwarts Castle, the whole area through just takes you into the movie. You feel like you're immersed in a Harry Potter film. It's amazing. This is Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. It's inside Hogwarts Castle. This is one of the most intricately cool themed cues you've seen anywhere. It is absolutely amazing. When you walk through the inside of the castle, you actually meet characters from the movie. Hermione, Harry, you see them all there. Professor Dumbledore, it's awesome. You see moving staircases, and you see cool picture frames. The art inside this castle is fantastic. Then you're immersed inside this moving attraction, 360 movie ride. Part of it is moving, part of it is 3D, part of it is awesome, awesome movie experience, right? You fight off the mentors. You actually get to compete in a Quidditch match. Phenomenal, right? So you definitely want to check out the attraction. I think that this is the attraction for Universal Orlando that all others will be measured against for time and eternity. It's just fantastic. You're not going to believe how cool it is. Come on, let's check out Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. Amazing. So here in Hogsmeade, you have a choice of two coasters. For the little, let's say the smaller coaster riders, up on that end of Hogsmeade, you have Flight of the Hippogriff, right? That's kind of almost for everyone. So if you're a smaller coaster rider, check that one out. For the more adventurous, that's the one right there. Dragon Challenge. Two unique coasters in one. Two race with each other, challenge each other. You have the Hungarian Horntail and the Chinese Fireball, which is your choice. Check it out here at Dragon Challenge. No trip to Hogsmeade would be complete without a butterbeer. So, for your choices of butterbeer, you can try hot, you can try cold, you can go with the one we have, frozen butterbeer. That's how I prefer it. So you have a nice little creamy topping on it, and down in there, man, it's kind of a butterscotch flavor. We talked at length with Chef Jason, who told us about developing the whole butterbeer. Could you imagine being the chef who actually took J.K. Rowling's idea? You know, from the movie, they had butterbeer, but the world had never experienced butterbeer. So Chef Jason actually had to create it and sell it to her so they could sell it here. What an amazing concept. But it's really, really awesome. And again, no trip to Hogsmeade would be complete without stopping by one of these fantastic carts. There's also one up by Hogwarts Castle, and you can grab a butterbeer, enjoy it, and you can immerse yourself in a great non-alcoholic beverage, because they're for everyone. The little Harry Potter fans, all the way up to us big Harry Potter fans, can enjoy a butterbeer right here in the Wizarding World.